amazing thing about Wayne Isham is that he enables you to be who you are and captures that. And that is an integral part about being an artist. There's other directors that don't do that. Wayne captured it, and he captured the honest reality of what that was. It was that easy, and also, you know, for us to be able to be ourselves.
I called it the last drive-in in the world, which was up there on the cliff. We had some cars. We flew cars up there, and then I lit the screen on fire. I had the idea because heights scared the crap out of me. And later on, I'll talk about a video that scared, that snakes scare the crap out of me, and heights scare the crap out of me. A six-gun lover, a candle in the wind. And that was another amazing thing about Wayne Isham is that he enables you to be who you are and captures that. And that is an integral part about being an artist.
And it was a huge success for everybody. It was a huge success for me because it confirmed what I believe in, which I believe in cameras, fun, music, and you go for it. You ask about my conscience, and I offer you my soul. You ask if I grow to be a wise man. Well, I ask if I grow old. You Wayne captured what the essence of our band started and brought us through where we are today. And I would work with him in a heartbeat. And you know, I'm not trying to be here being a cheerleader or anything like that. He's just that good.
Until it was done. Those are the years that you just went and finished what the job was. No one likes it now.
You know what? Until I met Wayne, I hated making videos. And that's the God's honest truth, Wayne.
Yeah!